I believe the Coach Biennale is going to be a very, very important platform in terms of participating, relating, procuring, and examining a kind of dialogue between the citizens and artistic community. And also, art is not just artistic practice, but also art is for participation, which is interactive, the practice. So there are almost 300 Biennales in the world. I hope the Coach Museum Biennale should be able to act as a mediator and liaison for connecting each other, so the social hierarchies and the political practices, and also as well as the kind of healing of the Kerala, the citizens and artistic community.